A ring ding ding a ding 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 and Hawkeye.
Now do Last Christmas.
Last Christmas, I shot through your heart. The very next day, I blew you away.
And Hawkeye made me gay.
Gay, yes.
With happiness.
Oh my gosh.
Like a bushel
of sticks. Like tra la 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 la. La 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 la.
I tra la la with a whole bushel of sticks.
Oh my gosh. So many sticks.
Or arrows, one would say.
So who knew that this was going to be a Christmas show?
I'm excited. I love Christmas.
You're unexcited? Or?
No, I'm very excited.
Oh, okay.
This is like Elf, but better.
Oh my god, I was gonna say it's like Die Hard, but not as cool.
Die Hard's not a Christmas movie.
Yes, it is.
Nope.
We had a whole episode about that, which I will not link in the description right
here.
That's
way too far down our list.
Oh my gosh, that's like 3 years ago. So, anyway, it looks like Hawkeye is gonna be completely centered around Christmas. See how the family... You know how everybody said that Kate Bishop was gonna be his daughter? Well, they were all wrong. We were all wrong about that. But that's a good thing, right?
Yeah, I was a little confused by that. I saw the trail. I'm like, that doesn't look like Hailee Steinfeld.
No, it's not. It's his daughter from, I would assume, the movies.
That looks like the same girl, yeah.
So, yeah. So good for her. Did you notice he's got an earpiece in? I wonder if he has the earpiece in, like, all the time. Like, that's just default Hawkeye is like,
It's really going to be uncomfortable.
Yeah, probably. But so this part is really stupid where they're like, oh, the masked vigilante known as Ronin. Yeah. Does anybody not know that that's a girl? Like, that's 100% not
Ronin. I don't know. Hailee Steinfeld, though, could go either way.
Oh, my gosh. It's very stoic of Hawkeye.
This is the first time I will openly admit Hailee Steinfeld, not that attractive.
Ah, yes, I win.
Before I would put it in her bumblebee, and I'm like, maybe not now.
Yeah, not at all.
Maybe not now. I would not transform her.
No. I do enjoy Ronin, so hopefully we'll get some flashbacks to his Ronin character.
When he had cooler hair.
Yes, he had the coolest hair. Daughter's like, don't do this, and look, he's still got the earpiece in. That's his thing. Earpiece guy. He's one of those guys. Toodaloo. Say goodbye. Marvel Studios. And then the song starts, and it's like... Whatever that Christmas... Do you remember what Christmas song is?
Frosty the Snowman.
It is not Frosty the Snowman. Nope. So he goes and confronts, you know, because everyone else is getting beat up by, you know, Katie Bishop. But he's like, what are you doing? Why are you even here? And she's like, oh my gosh, you're like the Hawkeye?
Oh, wow, that's a good picture with her mouth open.
I should have taken that for a screen grab.
Oh my god.
She's the greatest archer ever. She says that verbatim. And you're like, the best you can do is knock down an old crappy bell tower. That's not a good shot. That is not a shot that I'd be like, that's amazing.
No.
It's unimpressive.
Hawkeye bent an arrow in Avengers 1. Or no, he shot it into the wind on a helicopter.
He killed robots with arrows. That's all that anyone should care about. So they're chatting. There's an awful lot of talking in this.
A lot of Christmas stuff.
A lot of Christmas. A lot of talking.
Although he abandons his family.
No, he sends them away. And
he sends them away.
Look at that fuggo face.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Look at that.
With that thick mascara.
Oh, jeez.
Wipe my candy.
This part was cool. I do like him catching the Molotov cocktail, punching out the glass, catching the Molotov cocktail, and chucking it right back at them. That's pretty spicy. See that?
Yeah.
So that's pretty spicy.
He's looking hot doing that.
Beating up people, falling. He does a lot of falling, doesn't he?
He does. He
is. And then he's all old and beat up. At what point does she just straight take over? Or is this like a buddy cop movie? Like what Falcon and the Winter Soldier should have been?
Both.
Both. A and B.
Is Jeremy Renner going to die in this? Who knows?
I don't know. Well, that's the other weird thing. I don't want to spoil a stupid movie like Black Widow. But there's someone else hunting him who's supposedly important. So this holiday season, pack it all with a bow. Yeah, look at the tree. There's his wife. I don't think that's his wife.
No,
who
is
that?
Vera Farmiga. I don't know what she probably the villain.
You sure that's her?
Positive.
This part is troubling.
This is a gay Avengers musical.
Oh my god, Rogers the musical. Look, there's Thor, there's Loki, there's a Hulk, there's Black Widow, there's a Hawkeye, there's a Tony Stark, there's maybe some Chitauris. I don't know what's going
on.
That's
weird. I hope they have an entire episode of that.
No, I hope they don't. Why? Are you going to join the musical?
They got some good dance moves.
The best gifts. Look at the doggy.
Does the dog have one eye?
I don't think so. I think he's just looking at you funny.
Oh, okay.
See, look, he's got multiple eyes. There does look like is this a cosplay thing here?
Yeah, it looks like Ronin? Medieval.
That right? Don't look real, right?
It looks
maybe
medieval.
He goes to like a medieval times and they think that he's actually medieval. Is he LARPing or something? Like, what is going on here?
I don't know.
How is this a thing? Like, what? What is this? Is he LARPing with
this
people?
This looks fun.
You would like to LARP with Jeremy Renner. Renner. Oh, okay, yeah. Of course.
Look at him look sweet in that bow tie.
Tuxedo. Come with a bow. Oh my gosh, look, they're back to back, and look, he's left-handed and she's right-handed. Isn't that weird?
That's hot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm in. This
You're
looks
in?
Like the best Marvel Disney Plus show.
I mean, he does have, what is that, a Dodge Charger? That's kind of cool. Okay, but this is, like, this joke is kind of dumb because we literally saw this 3 times already. We've seen it in several movies, and we just saw it in Black Widow. Like, do we have to see them shoot an arrow and blow up a car?
Yes.
Like, why? Oh, just because?
Yeah. It has to happen
every
episode.
You want to trust a bro.
Every episode.
Every show has to have one of these. Trust a bro, man.
Appropriation.
Appropriation.
Exactly.
And she's like, oh my gosh.
She has no
Do you
boobs.
Like her? That is her appropriate costume, which makes her look like a nun.
Is it?
Yes, it is. That is comic accurate costume.
It looks weird.
It does look a little weird. He's like, look at me. I'm just kidding. I have a nuclear bow.
I do like, oh my God, those lips. They're so
Oh God. And they're doing the whole fall shooty thing. Only he's shooting and she's doing nothing but flailing.
Yeah, she looks like a flailing Yeti.
So I have won the argument that Hailee Steinfeld is not quite attractive. I don't remember this end joke, and I don't think it was it a joke.
I don't remember it either.
So, in or out?
Oh, I'm in.
Oh, I'm
Christmas
in.
Theme? Boom. Good Lord. If only this was Halloween themed.
No, you like Christmas better.
For movies, yeah. Last Christmas by Emilia Clarke. Adorable.
Terrible. So, I don't know. Why is there... Did anyone ask for this?
Yes, I did.
What, you asked for a Hawkeye
I wrote a letter
movie.
To Bob...
Chapek?
Chapek, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Chapek.
Walt Disney.
Please
himself.
Give us a Hawkeye movie because that's what we all
Jeremy
wanted.
Renner needs
Make
to
sure you cast that mildly unattractive girl from Bumblebee. Yeah.
Her Transformers franchise failed. She needs something else to do.
She needs more John Cena.
Pitch
in
Perfect
her life.
4 isn't happening.
Oh, God. So, yeah, I don't know. Well, you make what you will of this. Tell, are you in or are you out? Let us know in the comments below because I am confusion, and he's clearly just feeling the holidays in a very special way that starts with a G and ends with a hey.
What?
So anyway, make sure that you catch our full-length audio podcast. You can get it anywhere that they offer podcasts like iTunes, Stitcher, Spotify, all those groovy places. And you can also catch it streaming live here on YouTube, this thing that you're watching right now. And if you don't smash that like button, Noob Noob will do this.
I will buy an entire bushel of Nerf arrows, lube them up with sticky honey, and shoot them into my butthole.
What did yours?
And I will film it live on air. Oh. And you will see the pain I'm having.
Oh my God.
Or pleasure. And you will know that it's because of you.
Oh my gosh.
So please hit that like button.
Oh my gosh.
Like I'm going to hit that butt.
Subscribe and share the video, please. And from Noob Noob and Z, from Our Reviews Will Kill You, we're on to the next one.